And LJ Martin, what'd you think of his performance that
come? Oh, LJ's the freaking man.
The freshman from El Paso, Texas. Rave reviews from the coaching staff. And they'll give it to the freshman to move the sticks. LJ Martin.
He had a little bit of Tyler Algier out there with some of the runs and the vision that he had.
The O-line blocked the tail off. I felt like holes were wide open and stuff like that when I was in.
LJ Martin tackled just shy of the goal line.
Oh, everyone did their part. Receivers were blocking. Team effort all around.